this morning, all westbound lanes of the I-55 Memphis-Arkansas Bridge were closed for several hours after investigators found a man dead there with a gunshot wound. Investigators were called initially to the bridge for a man down call, but then discovered that victim had been shot. Now, it's not clear where exactly he was killed. Tonight, police are looking to the public for tips. Of course, call Crime Stoppers at 901-528-CASH if you have information.